So the glory of God that we see, it manifests also through the power of God that turns our situations around. Even if it is the hopeless situation, hallelujah, the power of God can turn things around when the glory of God manifests upon your life. Hallelujah. Whether it is in your family, in the church, in your ministry, hallelujah, in your marriage, in your job, praise the Lord. The same glory of God that raised Lazarus from death, it is the same one that we see and we ambao tunaiona na kupitia hiyo nguvu za Mungu zinabadilisha kila jambo. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When the glory of God manifests,
wakati tukufu wa Mungu unaonekana,
it brings the dead back to life.
Inaleta wafu kwa maisha tena.
The dead does not mean only people who die and reborn.
No, kifo haimaanishi tu kufa kwa mwili.
Your job might be dead.
Hata kazi yako inaweza kuwa imekufa.
Your womb might be dead.
Pengine uzao wako umekufa.
Hallelujah. Your family might be dead because of sickness. So when the glory of God is upon your life and family, everything will be brought back to death. Because His glory is manifesting. And His power is changing your situation. His power is turning every situation. Hallelujah. Amen. Number four. How to experience the glory of God. Miraculous divine provision.
Jinsi ama kupata vitu kwa njia za kimuujiza.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Miraculous divine provision.
Kupata vitu kwa njia za kimuujiza.
Walking in the glory.
Utaendea katika utukufu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When the children of Israel were complaining in the wilderness,
wakati wale Israeli walipokuwa wakinung'unika kwenye,
they were hungry.
Walikuwa na njaa.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
They were complaining in the Israel in the wilderness, they were hungry.
Wakati wanalia kwa njaa.
And God had their grumbling, their whining, they were complaining a lot.
Walikuwa na vilio vyao.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The glory of God descended.
Na utukufu wa Mungu ukashuka.
The next thing they saw, that God had covered the whole place with quails.
Na Mungu akawa amejaza kila mahali.
It is God's divine provision. Hallelujah. Miraculously.
Ni Mungu alifanya vipatikane kwa njia za kimuujiza.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Bwana asifiwe.
We might have difficulties and challenges. Hallelujah.
Na changamoto kama nawa mimi.
Financial difficulties, praise God. You want to support but you cannot.
Unataka kutia kusaidia lakini hauwezi.
Because you are not able to.
Sababu hauwezi.
But you are a child of God.
Lakini wewe umefanyika mwana wa Mungu.
But when God hears you,
wakati Mungu anakusikiza,
you pray.
Uliomba.
Wholeheartedly.
Kwa moyo wote.
Crying.
Ukalia.
Not complaining. Hallelujah. Unaomba ukitoa machozi.
Pray while shedding tears.
You will experience His glory through miraculous divine provision. God will provide to you. Hallelujah. He will always provide you.
Atakupatia vitu.
In times of situations that you don't have. Hallelujah.
Wakati ule ambao hauna.
He will handhold you and tell you, my child, I am here for you.
Niko hapa kwa
ajili yako. You have prayed.
Umelia.
You have prayed. Hallelujah. You have even quoted the scripture.
Hata umesoma kifungu.
Because there is a verse that says in Jeremiah 33. That Jeremiah said, hallelujah, that call unto me, praise God, and I will show you great and unsearchable things that you cannot see. And He also says in the Bible that He can do exceedingly, abundantly, hallelujah, upon what man can think or imagine, hallelujah. Because once His glory is upon you, miraculous divine provision will start flowing, hallelujah. The manna from heaven will flow in your life. The grace from heaven will flow in your life. Praise the Lord. You will not miss anything, hallelujah.
You will get to me.
There is no day that God will if he will forsake you because you are his child, and you go back to him, wholeheartedly, singing to you, wholeheartedly, hallelujah, he will always provide that manner. Hallelujah. Your cup will overflow. Praise the Lord. Your rivers will overflow. Hallelujah. Finances will overflow in your home. Praise the Lord. That is the God. That is the God of full of glory. Hallelujah. The God, when you ask, he has promised you. He will give. Hallelujah. Because his glory is upon you. There is miraculous divine provision.
Kuna utukufu ama kinyujiza.
Hallelujah. In any time you pray, you tell God, I'm an Israelite.
Hallelujah.
The same way the Israelites were complaining, and you released quails and manna from heaven. Release it for me, God. Praise God. That is how we receive our miraculous divine provision once we see the glory of God upon our life. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Divine provision. Unapata kile ambacho hata haujatarajia.
What you do not expect.
Unapata kile ambacho hata haukutafuta.
Even what you did not see.
Manake Mungu aliyejua mbinguni na utukufu wake ameachilia juu yako na amekuzunguka kama mtoto wake. Haleluya. Anaachilia kile kitu ambacho unahitaji. Haleluya. Kile kitu ambacho uliomba
that you prayed for
na ukatoa machozi
and you cried for,
ukasema